In his search for ancestors, actor and comedian Shane Bourne uncovers a shady character.
He's got an alias.
Yeah, what a dodgy dude.
And the deeper he digs, the more dirt he finds.
I'm speechless.
Does it seem that this was his scam?
And whilst he hasn't inherited any of these traits...
There's probably more to it.
He does find star qualities elsewhere.
She was actually in a couple of Australian films.
Bourne with acting in the blood. Who Do You Think You Are? Tuesday 7:30 on SBS ONE.